guys, it is Luca and I'm back vlogging. Oh my gosh, I have been really off my vlog game. It's kind of tough because I have no idea like when to vlog, especially since like I go to school 5 days a week and I look like a complete mess right now. It's because I had a game yesterday night. It was our homecoming game, and thinking back on it or looking back on it, I definitely should have vlogged, but I just really didn't know. Like, I never been to a homecoming game. I didn't know what they did. I know it sounds stupid, but like, and I had just like a lot going on the night before. It just slips my mind when I'm like leaving for school to like bring my vlog camera because I don't come back home. So it's just crazy. Fridays are absolutely insane, but I really should have vlogged because the homecoming games are really fun because like all the clubs and everything like ride around on little cars and like homecoming court and all that. And I'm vlogging today. Today is homecoming and I didn't go last year because it was at the school, and like the year before that, like I don't know. It doesn't matter, but I just didn't go last year. Really have low expectations because homecoming, I feel like it's always kind of, it's a hit or miss. And I don't know. I don't want to get my expectations up and then just have like a terrible time. So I'm really setting those expectations low, but I'm excited to get ready. I think like that's the best part of it all. So I think I'm gonna go swimming because I need to get my hair washed anyway. So like might as well get it wet and like go swimming. So totally vibing out to Lil Wayne right now. His new album is pretty amazing, I gotta admit. But I'm getting ready at my friend's house. Probably gonna paint my toenails because they look kind of, they don't go with my shoes. I'm probably gonna do that. I am on my way to Whole Foods. If you know one thing about me, you have to know that I just love Whole Foods. It is my main source of happiness. The vibrations are out of this world. I love it. I wish I could live there. Heading there because I want to make myself a salad because your girl, she is not trying to get bloated tonight. Whole Foods is the best place to get salad because you can like make your own and it's always really good. So excited for this night tonight. I feel like it could just, it's definitely gonna be fun. I definitely just gotta get hyped for it because life is too short not to get hyped for things. I'm wearing a Clueless shirt. That's like a t-shirt dress. I got it from Misguided on Dote. Use my code Luca if you wanna buy it. Pedestrians, and then they're just kind of like, you know, they look a little scared and then I feel bad. So yeah, this is just so embarrassing. I always come in the wrong entrance in Whole Foods, and it says do not enter, but I'm like kind of in a predicament, so I always enter anyway. And now there's like cars trying to like, it's just a really confusing situation. And I try to park, but it doesn't work because you're not supposed to be coming in from this way. But I think since I have a small car that I can make anything work, but I really can't. I just can't.
How can I not get this? I mean, I got this last time, and it's mediocre. Already got this. I don't know what's next. I don't know what's gonna happen.
The mission of the Whole Foods is complete, and I am now walking to get coffee because there's this place that's right next to Whole Foods, and it's really good, so.
Love that architecture right there. Those paintings are pretty nice, too.
Living the life, living the American dream. All right guys, so I had the awesome idea of putting my top down because I never do. Yeah. Wow, coffee just makes everything better. I feel so whole and complete, so ready to take on the day. Real nice if you see us on the floor. Give it to me, give it to me, give it to me. What a banger, I think we can all agree. Recommend.
my song on the radio. That's so hard, make it rotate. Got a sweet Asian chick, she gon' love me.
The rest of the world can like hear me around. Never mind. Everybody at Starbucks just looked at me. Okay, I see red Tesla trying to flex on me. I hope everyone likes my music because I'm really gonna hear it right now. Walgreens, and I need fake eyelashes, so let's hope I find some. There's a little bit of an issue. I don't think they have fake eyelashes here in CVS. I don't know what's gonna happen. I may have to ask someone, which is gonna be terrifying, and I don't think I'm ready.
They were not hidden at all. I'm just dumb, so.
Okay, so I got to my friend Emery's house and get ready, and this bag is so embarrassing. It's right when I met Aspen O'Hara, and my mom put it on a makeup bag. So, Avery, if you're watching this, I'm sorry. I'm really creepy.
Gosh. Oh wait, right here,
right now, like
it's about to fall the freak out. She doesn't do what I tell her to.
I'm nervous. Do I have enough time to get ready? I feel like I'm kind of
just rushed.
2 hours.
What time is it?
Oh,
it'll go by so quickly. don't underestimate yourself when it comes to the fact that you will take too long.
What color should I do?
Black. No, I like a good goth look.
I'm stressing just a little.
Yeah.
And then, oh my god, I'm stressing. I don't know what color to put.
Yeah, they went on all, they went on floats. JB got to do it, but we didn't. We all looked gross and sweaty while we got to watch everyone else look really cute. And it was the most depressing period of my life, actually.
I just got some new Mario Badescu face wash, and I'm kind of vibing with it right now. Like,
okay.
I really like it.
All right.
And you kind of inspired me because I like the name Mario Badescu now.
You like it? You like the name?
Yeah.
Going in with the NARS Creamy Radiant Concealer. This is good for all the problematic areas that you don't want to be interfering with your night, your life.
There, I have a bruise on my toe.
You want to show that? Okay, that's enough. This lining isn't the most flattering.
Sorry for the inconvenience.
You gotta make sure you chisel it out. I look like a dad in this. Like, the next thing I'm doing is I'm using my Anastasia palette. This is Julia, and she's helping me put on fake eyelashes. Oh my gosh, me and all my friends just took our pictures, and no, Hoko, it'd be stressful. So I'm just trying my best. This is the finished look. There's a dark lip. I'm out of breath. I'm also kind of stressed out just because, I don't know. Can you guys? All right, I guess I'll see you whenever. Maybe I'll never see you again. Maybe this is the end of the vlog. Who knows?
Hey, trips to the mall. I just tripped in the fall.
1, 2, 3, My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure.
Be the one after all. Yeah. Don't wanna rule them all. I'm the chosen one.